According to a fresh report, we're also in for an electric version of the Forester EV. As opposed to the upcoming three-row sport utility vehicle and the BZ4X twin Solterra, this fellow is, allegedly, a Subaru from the ground up. But how come? Subaru clearly states that in-house BEV production will kick off at the Yajima plant sometime in 2025. The Forester EV, or whatever it will be named, certainly slots between the Solterra and the family-sized model. All three upcoming electric utility vehicles are SUVs. Considering the dimensions of a midsize crossover, chances are that Subaru also prepares a sub-Solterra model with similar dimensions to the Crosstrek. Oizumi also gears up for battery electric vehicle production, although sometime between 2026 and 2028. The company estimates that BEV production capacity will reach 400,000 units in 2028, which is a tremendous output for a manufacturer that has yet to reveal an in-house designed electric vehicle. Subaru aims to sell 200,000 battery electric vehicles in 2026. That's a hell of a lot of high-voltage batteries, which is why Subaru will procure said batteries through its alliance with Toyota Motor Corporation. It's easy to understand the appeal of a Forester-sized electric sport utility vehicle, but alas, only time will tell whether Subaru can develop it entirely in-house or with Toyota's know-how. In any case, we speculate that a 700 km driving range is possible. That's 435 miles, which is more than the EPA-rated 400 miles, 644 kilometers, of the Rivian R1S dual-motor max pack for the US market.